People in the northeastern state of Manipur recently congregated under one platform to celebrate Mera Houchangba festival that seeks to promote brotherhood and unity among the indigenous communities of the state. Colorful tribal dance rituals mark the celebration of the festival held in the premises of Manipur Royal Palace, Sana Konung. Let's take a look. Fairs and festivals form an essential part of the lifestyle of the people of Manipur, residing both in the hills and valleys. The state is inhabited by different tribal communities, and each community has its own way of celebrating colors of life in the form of different festivals. Recently, to promote and celebrate brotherhood and unity among the people of the region, the state hosted the Mera Houchangba festival at the Manipur Royal Palace in Imphal in the presence of titular monarch Leishemba Sanajaoba.
Laibhamgi kargi khanab amatta laitaba koi khudi gumangna namnamse laibai koi khudi mona punna saru gaminaba amatta ngaira badu gumba koi ki kamal loba koi customary festival ni adur hari ba thauramasi ekona sahi khudingi tatpa kangba laitana ekona pangthu ibasi kari gi no haiba matamda koi ki e mari oiba simi tami gi chilena oksin khoi mayam cha koi ki sinaba gi lipul se koi ki nom nom gi henga lagna ba adu gamba si gi lipul se nom nom gi
People from different communities, irrespective of their caste and creed, turned out in large numbers to celebrate the festival with great pomp and gaiety. Dances of different communities and songs were presented during the function, while an exchange of goods between the community also took place.
Mera Houchangba is Thai Nagi. I buy Singna. Ekhoi machine manauni ekhoi amadani haina go pangthoba festival amani asida lakpasi yam nungai yam harawe asi participate obisi.
The event also saw an exchange of gifts such as traditional fabrics, vegetables and fruits among the hill and valley people residing in the state.
Machine manauni haina ekhoi chu nungai gudawak ta ekhoi pham se lakpani adur masi participate tau se koi choi jam nong nongai harawi semaina sai khuding ke semaina jauna na besi koi cho adum ho na jarak ke.
Every year in the month of Mera, which corresponds to September or October, Mera Houchangba is celebrated as a mark of remembrance of the solidarity among the different ethnic groups in the state. The festival began from the time of Nongda Lairin Pakhangba in the 1st century CE. Before 1891, the festival was performed at Lampa ground situated in western direction from the Kangla Sai and southwestern from the Nungoibi in the Kangla Fort. Celebrating such festivals will go a long way in reuniting people of both hills and valleys, thereby maintaining a harmonious relationship among all.